There's a newly rebuilt home located in the South Park Hill neighborhood just about 5 minutes from City Park in Denver. This lovely home has 3 bedrooms and 4 baths with just over 2,700 finished square feet and a new detached oversized 2-car garage off the alley. As you step into this home, you enter into the great room with the living room straight ahead. Notice that it features a tall ceiling here in the living room with the ability to pop the top. And there's a custom surround on this fireplace. There are beautiful refinished hardwood floors here in the living room as well as throughout much of the main level. Also as part of the great room, you have this gourmet chef's kitchen with a large center island that doubles as a breakfast bar. Check out these gleaming slab granite countertops both in the island as well as around the perimeter. And you'll find lots of storage in the custom cabinets throughout. It comes with a full state-of-the-art set of new kitchen appliances that include a 5-burner gas cooktop with downdraft, built-in convection microwave, French door refrigerator with ice maker, and stainless steel dishwasher next to the undermount sink. There's a door off the kitchen that takes you out to this oversized back deck. What a wonderful place to drink your morning coffee while looking out at this wonderful backyard. As you can see, it's fully fenced with a flat grassy area and mature landscaping. You'll notice that there's also a potting shed as well as a new oversized 2-car garage on this back area. Just off the living room on the opposite side from the kitchen, you come to the main floor master retreat. It features dual closets, and there's a door off the master bedroom that takes you out to your private back deck. The 5-piece master bath boasts dual sinks, a soaking tub, and oversized shower. Finally, let's head down to the garden level, where you'll find the media room, which is a great place to watch television. And off the media room is a walkout patio, which has wonderful privacy. Or you can take a few steps out to the backyard that we just visited. There's so much more to see in this home, you'll want to come visit it in person. Please call Brendan Bartik for a private showing. You'll be glad you did.